You have received your acceptance letter from SMC. Now what? Your next step will be to log into your application account and click on Reply to Offer of Admission. Then select Yes, I want to attend SMC. The next item added to your checklist will be to put down a deposit. $50 if you plan to live off campus, $100 if you plan to live on campus. Once you've paid your deposit, these three things are added to your checklist. One, submit your final high school transcript. Two, complete the housing or commuting form. Three, complete the health history form. If you need help with any of these checklist items, you can always reach out to an SMC admissions counselor.